Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you've not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Reliance Industries Chairman Mukesh Ambani welcomed a new member to the Ambani family on Thursday as son Akash and daughter-in-law Shloka Mehta became proud parents to a baby boy. According to the family spokesperson, Neeta and Mukesh Ambani are delighted to become grandparents. With the grace and blessings of Lord Krishna, Shloka and Akash Ambani became proud parents of a baby boy today in Mumbai. This is an official statement by the Ambani family. Akash Ambani is the eldest son of Mukesh and Neeta Ambani, and Shloka Mehta is the daughter of diamond magnate Russell Mehta and Mona Mehta. The two went to school together at Dhirubhai Ambani International School and have known each other since childhood. Both mother and son are doing well. The new arrival has brought immense joy to the entire Mehta and Ambani families, the statement said. Neeta Ambani and Mukesh Ambani are delighted to become grandparents for the first time as they welcome the great-grandson of Dhirubhai and Kokila Ben Ambani, said the spokesperson. The new arrival has brought immense joy to the entire Mehta and Ambani families. Shloka and Akash Ambani, who are childhood friends, got married on March 9, 2019 in the grandest ceremony, which was attended by VVIPs from all the sectors, including almost every Bollywood celebs, sportsperson and businessman around the globe. Warmest congratulations to Ambani and Mehta families. That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye, guys.